Understanding some traditional food preserving techniques can save a ton of food from perishing and ensure survival.
Split the fish like this. Now I've got to put some slices in the fish so that it can air out. If I slice in straight, they tend to fall together. So I've got to slice on an angle so they fall, all the little sections will fall open and then dry better. Fresh sushi. Man. Can't get sushi this fresh in LA.